Fellow Traveling Condiments. Today, me and Dad are at American Charlie. We're going to try this. We've never eaten here before. It's fairly new from my understanding. So, yeah, we're going to get into it. We're going to try some good-looking food. Whoop-whoop. So, if y'all are wondering where this is at, that is Rocket Lanes and CC's Pizza right there.
Front Beach is right over there.
Yep. Crap, I got a Pepsi and it's humongous. Like, that's a big cup.
That's a big cup.
It's cool, the lights are like stars.
They have a gift shop.
They do have a gift shop.
You should go over and check it out. I'll wait on the
food. I'm not here in a minute. I'm not sure. So I got the fried half chicken with garlic mashed potatoes and french fries, and Dad got the fish basket.
Woohoo!
Looks yummy.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna get a fry and some mashed potatoes here. Some slaw. Very good. Very, very good. No woke zone. Man, I don't know what got on my camera. It should be better. They got some cool stuff. Authored cups. Pretty cool. Oh yeah, prices. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay guys, that was American Charlie. That was pretty good.
It was a lot of fun.
It blew away my expectations. We saw it on Google this morning. We were just like,
yep.
Okay, where's some new places to eat? I saw the pictures. I was like, that looks really good. Let's go try it. And that seems to have been a really good choice. I enjoyed my meal very much. I got the fried half chicken with the garlic mashed potatoes. And it comes with collard greens. And I didn't want the collard greens, so I got french fries because I'm basic like that. And I dipped my fries in the potatoes, as you guys saw, and it was so good. The chicken was nice and crispy. I have this really weird thing where, like, if I get fried chicken, it's gotta be fried. Like, the skin's gotta be crispy, and it was exactly what I wanted. The entire skin was crispy, like a chip almost. It wasn't too crispy, like, it wasn't burnt, and it wasn't floppy, like, soggy. So it was extremely good for me. It was 10 out of 10. Dad, what'd you think of yours?
So I had the fried fish basket, and it was crunchy breading as well.
Oh, yeah.
Fries were seasoned just perfect. They weren't way too salty, but they had a little extra flavor to them.
Oh, yeah.
Had the coleslaw, which was actually really good. Wasn't spicy at all. It was just a good standard coleslaw. Coleslaw. and it came with a couple of hush puppies, and the hush puppies were spot on. They were really good.
They looked really good. Well, I think that's going to do it for our review there. Now we're going to head to Target to look for something real quick, and then after that, we're going to head to the beach. We're going to show off what the beach looks like today. It's 91 degrees here in Florida today.
Yeah, we're at 12 o'clock.
Oh, yeah, 12 o'clock. There's some traffic going on because it is summer break now. There is a ton of tourists here and stuff like that.
Well, transverse down to Target via Front Beach so you can kind of see the traffic.
Yep, so let's do that. guys. We're about to head into Target. We're looking for One Piece card game. Probably not going to be able to find it, but that's what we're looking for. And then right after this, we're going to head straight over to the beach. It's a very, very blue day out today. It is a single red flag, so you're still allowed to swim. It's just some more dangerous waters. Can be some higher waves, maybe some rip currents or two. It's a very pretty day out today. It is 91 degrees Fahrenheit still, so it's rather warm. It's a very good day for the beach and a very good day for ice cream.